about time we had some fun with the fiesta and did some stupid food challenges.
My name is Jonathan Paula, and today's challenge is going to be food. Pop Rocks, marshmallows, saltine crackers. It should be an interesting day, and my mouth will probably hate me for it. Joining me on this interesting journey is my good friend Jory Caron. Come on in, buddy.
Where are you? What's up?
Whoa, hey.
How's it going?
How long have you been in my car?
A while.
Okay, let's get to it then. All right, so our first food challenge is going to be eating marshmallows. We're going to see how many of these we can cram into our face and then say the word Ford Fiesta.
Can't help but notice mine is significantly larger than yours.
Bigger is not always better, my friend. You ready to go? I should point out before we begin that two people have died in recorded history performing this experiment.
Do you know how to do the Heimlich maneuver?
Not well.
When it comes to the Heimlich, there's no... Well, it's either you do or you don't.
Out with the bad
air. There's no middle ground. Chubby bunny.
Ford Fiesta.
Ford Fiesta. Southern bunny.
Ford Fiesta.
Southern bunny. Runs in his tail.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm going for size. That feels like a woman. Ford Fiesta. Oh, that is disgusting.
I'll give you the win.
Oh dear!
You can fit much larger objects in your mouth than I can.
Something.
I think it's the technique.
Something. Okay.
Need the bucket? I have a bucket. That's what the bucket's for. Okay, I got two bags of marshmallows. I really overestimated her. Oh yeah, two bags will be enough.
Oh yeah, I can do 30.
So here we have six regulation size saltines.
The average human is not able to consume six saltines without water in under a minute. Apparently the salt gets too much for your saliva and you can't handle it. Go.
Yeah, I don't know if this is possible.
All right, I got one done, 10 seconds in. Let's go to number two. I love saltines, by the way. They're really good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, see? We're halfway there.
Well,
we
really have to do.
15 seconds.
I get it?
Yeah, weird.
There is a little bit in there, but...
What I liked about this food challenge, though, the marshmallows inhibited a gag reflex that was very unpleasant. Saltines are very delicious, and I would not mind eating six of them at any point in time.
I possibly got disqualified, though, for just saltining you, bro.
Shake it out, shake it out.
That's the beauty of being a Ford Fiesta for this challenge, is you can literally, you can just open up the door and brush it off. Do we have to drink the whole thing of Coke and the Pop Rocks?
Only if you want to.
So I'm just gonna start putting these in my face, and then we're gonna drink Coke and see what happens. According to legend, my stomach will explode and we'll both die. Okay, well, who's gonna drive home?
I just swallowed the whole thing.
Aww. Gotta shake it up, Will.
That's what hurt. Mom, popped in my mouth, hit my teeth.
I can feel them exploding.
Oh, that was me burping. But I just felt it come through my nose.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, right there, Skipper. Oh, this has been fun. Thank you for joining me, Jory. Let's get back in the toasty fiesta and cruise on out of here.
We should pick up.
Right after we pick up our mess.
All right, belts are on. Ready to go home. We have completed the food challenge. It's weird. Usually when there's pressure on coal, it comes out as a diamond. But here, I figure when the crystals go in, it's going to come out more like coal.
Yes. Yes, I understand that analogy.
All right, let's get out of here then. Thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula.
I'm Jory Caron.
And we hope to see you right back here for the next challenge.